In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Move to hostage location and secure the hostage. Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point. Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Stay real!
Don't set the hostage free. Need to re-secure the hostage. Well done. Hostage extracted.
We are facing a bomb threat against a high-value target. It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it. Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs. Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm a bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound. We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect the diffuser while it completes the sequence.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
I got
eliminated all friendlies.
Thank you.
You need to locate the biohazard container. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Loading new magazine!
Biohazard container located.
Detected. Second floor.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Frag out.
Secure the container. One op four remaining. Down to one friendly. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Op 4 eliminated.